The playoffs are in full swing in high school football. In the MAIS, though, a state championship is on the line tonight. 16 WAPT sports reporter Ray Coleman joins us live from Clinton with a preview of tonight's Sonic Game of the Week. Hey, Ray.
Hey, Stephanie, thank you so much. Tonight here at Mississippi College, one of the biggest rivalries in the state gets yet another chapter. Jackson Academy and Jackson Prep will once again battle for the Academy 3A Division I championship. It is those Raiders of Jackson Academy that are the favorites in tonight's matchup, and hey, they very well should be. They are the back-to-back champions of this class. In fact, since third-year head coach David Sykes has arrived at the school, JA has only lost two games. After not playing in the title game last season for the first time since 1998, Jackson Prep is back looking to give their rivals their first loss of the season when it matters most. Now, coming up in sports at 6 o'clock as well, you're going to hear from both players and coaches of this team in tonight's matchup and get their thoughts on the big-time rivalry. Live in Clinton, Ray Coleman, 16 WAP.